Armageddon had come. What they did know is that the politicians and the generals had finally ended the world. Now, everything was gone. They've been living with the fallout ever since. Cultists, criminals, cannibals. Good people had survived too, called for help in the night. Those common soldiers could not stand by and see them die. So they helped the survivors defend their homes. And for that, they earned a new name, a proud name, the Desert Rangers.